Portland, a new face for the protests against racial injustice. Last night, demonstrators marched in the name of Patrick Kemmons. Police there shot and killed him 2 years ago. A grand jury ruled the officer's actions were justified, but protesters say they want the investigation into his death reopened. San Diego, the city's soccer club took a knee and walked off the field mid-match, forfeiting the game yesterday. Team members say an opposing player called an openly gay teammate a homophobic slur.
They were very clear in that moment that they were giving up all hopes of making the playoffs, even though they're beating one of the best teams in the league, handedly. But they said it doesn't matter.
New York, two teenagers among the first group of girls to become Eagle Scouts. Only 6 out of 100 earned that rank, and now the girls are the elite of the elite. Boy Scouts have been around for more than a century, but they only started letting females join last year. Oregon and California. The force is with the firefighters. A 5-year-old boy donating a baby Yoda to Oregon firefighters. He sent a note, "Here is a friend for you in case you get lonely." Now, baby Yoda has helped put out fires all across the West Coast. And today's Coast to Coast, that wraps.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.